Welcome to the project of cooking automation. So in this we are interfacing the GSM not to process the data. First we need to enroll the number in the GSM by enrolling method. Call to the SIM which you have inserted in the JSON, then you will get a busy tone. The number will be displayed on the LCD. Then restart the system. Now send the SMS as a **#. So when the JSON receives the SMS, start the process. Water filling for washing. This one. So first of all, operating the water filling motor up to 120 seconds.
So like this another two motors will be operated for the completion of the process.